Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. As the good doctor mentioned, my name is Katakani Baloyi, and I am a pickle bird, a cool kid under pressure. Now, I say this because I put myself under quite a bit of pressure to succeed in life. I, like a lot of you guys, want to get to that next level in life, right? So what I do when the pressure gets a bit too much, I like to create things. So I write, I sketch. One day I decided to put some of the things that I've been sketching up on my social media pages, and I got some good feedback. People said to me, you know, that looks really cool. It'll look cool on a t-shirt or a hoodie. So I went online, Googled blank template for hoodies and t-shirts, took a couple of my designs, put them on those templates, and then I threw them back up on social media. Responses I got were really good. Guys liked them, had comments such as, you know, that looks really cool, I'd buy that. And before I knew it, I had a business on my hands which basically played to three of my key skills. First of all, my retail background. Second of all, my background in brand management. And third of all, my background in creating things. So the challenge I have is that I can go for months and months without creating new sketches, which isn't very good for the business model that I've got, right? So I thought to myself, surely you're not the only person in South Africa who knows how to sketch. And I thought to myself, South Africa's got a lot of really talented artists who just don't know how to monetize the gift that they've got. So I thought to myself, why not just crowdsource designs? Why not get these artists to do what they do, which is put together designs, and then I manage the rest of it, the branding, the marketing, the product sourcing, and the deliveries. And basically what I'll do is, when I get designs from these guys, I'll pay them a fee on production of the merchandise. Second of all, with every single unit that gets sold, they'll get a cut of that. And that's how Pickle Bird Clothing came to exist. So the idea is basically to do premium branded clothing under the Pickle Bird Clothing umbrella, charge between 200 and 350 Rand for a t-shirt, and between 450 and 700 Rand for a t-shirt. Where I am at this stage is I've managed to sort out my supply chain. I found my, I've received my first delivery of hoodies today, one of which I'm actually wearing today. And from here, what I need to do now is start to build the community of Pickle Bird followers. So I've created two social media accounts, one on Twitter and one on Instagram. Both of them are at PickleBirdZA. So if you would be so kind as to just go on your phones, search for those two accounts and follow them on Instagram and Twitter. You can find this design up there and you can order it from there as well. And that is it from my pitch. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.